好吧。Jensen Huang.
Jensen Huang and AI in Taiwan.
By
Ting.
2024. June 18.
As many companies release AI tools, AI technology has
brought
many benefits to human life. For example, AI helps us deal with a large amount of data in school, work, and so on. As a result, people now can accept the idea of using AI in daily life. As the acceptance of AI rises, many people consider AI to be useful in treating disease. Out of curiosity, many doctors start to consider using AI in their jobs. AI software can take everything into consideration and give the doctors good advice right away. As a result of AI, doctors can lower the suffering of patients. AI can provide results right away and create more
effective
healthcare solutions to heal
wounds
and disease. However, some people are worried about the development of AI. First of all, many doctors are curious about the result of using AI in healthcare. They are considering if they should make decisions according to AI's advice. If AI makes mistakes, who should be punished? Besides, experts issue a warning that
relying
too much on AI might go too far and lead to the
loss
of some human jobs. According to experts,
advancement
in AI may result in rising unemployment. Many workers may suffer because AI will replace their jobs. As a result, they may live in poverty. It's like unlocking Pandora's box because AI may have negative effects on human jobs. In my opinion, even though AI technology is
advanced,
it still cannot replace all human jobs. Many creative jobs cannot be replaced. But for some easy, repeated tasks, AI can replace humans because AI can do the same task over and over without feeling tired. In conclusion, the development of AI is like a double-edged sword because AI technology has its
advantages
and has unacceptable effects on human workers. We should learn to accept and use AI to improve our
efficiency
while also dealing with its negative
effects
on employment. with the release of AI tools. We must learn to
coexist
with it to solve future problems.